that's good.
That's too much.
Should we swirl it like wine?
Absolutely.
Yeah. Cheers.
Okay. What do you guys think?
It looks disgusting.
Hey, that ain't half bad.
Yeah, I like it. Mm-hmm. Maybe more nutmeg.
Yeah.
Tastes better than it feels. It's actually not bad.
No, it's really good.
It's not bad.
That texture though.
It tastes like custard.
I would not drink this on a daily basis.
That's for sure.
I'm landing right in the delicious zone. That's
sweet zone.
That's what I'm saying.
Right in the sweet
zone. It's delicious.
Oh god.
Wow. That's really good. I like it.
It tastes like I'm drinking a protein shake. What the hell?
It's like sticks in your mouth. Mucusy.
Oh.
You know farm animals. What part of the cow is the nog?
I think nog is what makes Santa's reindeer fly.
Oh, it put wheezy.
Actually, I'm not gonna let you pour booze in my gun.
There's a lot of booze in this.
It's good.
Hmm. Get past the booze layer and it tastes good. Do it.
Nog me, dog.
I'll nog you, dog.
I can't get over the consistency. Yeah.
It's like a milkshake.
That's like clam chowder.
Yeah, I feel like a lot of people won't even try it. You should give it a try. It's good.
Yep, I like it.
It looks like the consistency of bird droppings.
Grandma got run over by a reindeer. Driving home from our house Christmas Eve.
Ooh, a lot of rum.
No such thing as Santa.
I'm never drinking this again.
Christmas! Much better with nog!
I like it.